There's a lot of videos on YouTube that show you how to straighten your mower deck. And you see a lot of people banging on their decks to straighten them out. Well, I found a simpler approach. What I did was, I took some washers and stuck them between the spindle and deck to raise up the spindle so that my blades come out nice and straight. Problem solved. I hope this helps somebody.